Smith, who was born in Fenwick, East Ayrshire, played in junior football before signing for Kilmarnock. Smith was part of the Killy team that lost the Scottish Cup final to Rangers in 1932, and he won international recognition 2 years later when he played in the 1934 British Home Championship against England. Smith played for Scotland in a tour of the United States and Canada in 1935, but none of the tour matches counted as full internationals. A good performance in a 1936 Interleague match for the Scottish Football League against the Football League attracted the interest of Preston North End, and Smith agreed to sign for the Lancashire club soon afterwards. Smith, a centre-half, initially had to compete for that position with Billy Tremelling, and he did not play in the 1937 FA Cup final defeat by Sunderland. Smith played more regularly during the following season, when Preston finished third in the First Division. Preston also had a significant cup run, culminating in the 1938 FA Cup final win against Huddersfield. The outbreak of the Second World War in September 1939 effectively curtailed Smith's playing career. Smith continued to play for Preston during the war, and also played in one wartime international against England.